Hello students, today we will learn coordinate geometry exercise 5.1 sixth problem. Find the value of k if the area of the quadrilateral is 28 square units whose vertices are minus 4 minus 2 minus 3 comma k 3 minus 2 and 2 comma 3. Here vertices are given. A, B, C, D is given and the area of the quadrilateral also given, which is 28 square units. We have to find the value of K. So, take out the points A, minus 4, minus 2 and B, minus 3, comma K and C, 3, comma minus 2 and D, 2, comma 3, which is X1, Y1. X2, Y2, X3, Y3, X4, Y4. So, area of quadrilateral ABCD equal to half minus 4, minus 2, minus 3, comma K, 3, comma minus 2, and 2 comma 3, again minus 4 minus 2, and the area of the quadrilateral is given, which is 28 square units. So 28 equal to half into minus 4 minus 2 minus 3 comma k 3 minus 2 2 3 minus 4 minus 28 equal to half into minus 4 into k minus 4 k minus 3 into minus 2 plus 6, 3 threes are 9, 2 into minus 2, which is minus 4, minus of minus 3 into minus 2, which is 6, 3 into k plus 3k, 2 into minus 2, which is minus 4, minus 4 into 3, minus 12. So, 28 into 2 is 56. So, minus 4k plus 6 plus 9, 15. 15 minus 4, which is 11. Minus of 6 minus 4, which is 2. 2 minus 12, minus 10. So, 3k minus 10. Equal to 28 into 2 is 56. Minus 4k minus 3k, which is minus 7k. 11 plus minus into minus plus 11 plus 10, 21, which is 21, equal to 56 square units. So minus 7k equal to 56 minus 21. Minus 7k equal to, which is 35. So k equal to 35 by 7 minus 35 by 7. So k equal to minus 5. The value of k is minus 5. Yeah.